You're watching 18 News at 5.
Finally tonight, the Corning Museum of Glass getting a visit from what they are calling a bull in a china shop. Take a look at this. Stunt motorcyclist and Red Bull athlete Aaron Colton and his custom-built electronic motorcycle drove through the museum and workshop, avoiding the priceless and very fragile works of art throughout the building. According to CMOG, Colton visited the museum and planned the bike around the needs of the project by taking measurements of the area where he would perform his stunts. I gotta say, that is very impressive. I would have broken everything in that museum.